first one.
B flat major scale.
Good.
Make it really as fluid and as possible.
We're good.
Just make it really fluid and negative.
Really hard.
purchases in the system.
Like after all the comments?
There's challenges to my. All right, let's pretend none of that stuff happened.
Go to the top.
Thank you.
about this piece.
It's funeral music.
That's what?
Sounds really bad if that's translated.
Good. How do you know that?
It's on the music.
Who wrote it?
Wagner.
So what was it written for? Wrong. That's a quick assumption. Wagner wrote it, so therefore it wasn't written for wind band. It was actually written for a marching band. Wagner type marching band. For a funeral. So whose funeral? Weber. Weber was exhumed from his burial place in England and moved to his homeland, and this was written by Wagner as the march, funeral march, for the processional to bury Weber in his homeland. And it's using thematic material from
Jordan?
Right. And the harmonic language is the same. Say it again.
Europe?
Yeah. It's an opera, a Weber opera. So all kinds of cool information about the piece. Go. Comments.
A few parts where I was kind of confused by the articulation you want, specifically, measure numbers, but
yeah, give her
6, 7, 8 before one, and then a few bars later there's like some of these, and then some housetops in the next bar, and I felt like you didn't know exactly how different you wanted those articulations to be.
Sure. A lot of those are just going to be drawn out.
I don't know if he was actually asking for an answer or asking that you show what you want on the podium.
I mean, yeah, like you said, one of them was drawn out, supposed to be drawn out like B3 of the seventh measure before, and I don't know, it was just confusing for me.
Okay.
I think your ensemble releases were very clear, and I think they achieved the sound that you wanted to perform.
Make sure when you're giving instructions that your head doesn't go down when you're ending it, because then I can't hear the end of it, especially in the back.
Okay.
This may sound stupid, but hi, there's a repeat written, and I know some of us actually took it, so maybe if we knew there was, it was
so.
You did?
Yep.
That's me being stupid then.
It's awesome. It's one of the few things I didn't say.
I thought your pattern was very smooth and flowed very well and reflected the style of piece.
Go along with what Scott said. This is all in four. Just give us more, more emphasis, more feeling into it. It just kind of seemed like you were beating four and looking down and hoping that you were still where you wanted to be.
That's what I'm doing.
I mean, you started, you ended, and all of it's in four.
The fact of the matter is, the first time you're standing there, that's about it. Can I start it? And can I keep track of where the hell you guys are? And that's what this step is about. Way different than being in conducting class. And you need to get you prepared for student teaching. And so you aren't using diapers and Pampers and what do they call it? What am I using? The old
Depends.
That's exactly right. That's what this experience is for. And one of the challenges that the young conductor has is to start hearing on the podium. I don't think you got that yet. No. And that's, there's so much going, a buzz going on in your head that you can't hear anything. It's just a bunch of sound coming at you. So to start shaping, which is what you all are asking, is a big step. So go ahead and do it.
Sections or?
You do it whatever
okay.
You want.
Perfect. Let me get the coda. Spread on it.
try to shape it a little bit. Oh, there's another comment.
I have a question, actually. Measure before the end. Let's see, at least the trumpets and the trombones have two half notes with a tie, but staccato markings. Do you want those tied over, or do you want the articulation?
A little bit of emphasis. There should be a timpani part that would be doubling on that B3, but still.
No, I was just saying I should play the timpani part of the piano or something.
Shape this line a little bit. So, what's the dynamic?
In a smoke.
Is that what your dynamic is?
Nope.
What's your dynamic? Yeah, let's use the dynamics and impose your will.
Thank you.
Wasn't a bad idea at all. Take a run into that again. That goes into a rehearsal number, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's coming to 3.
Pardon?
It's coming into 3.
It starts 2.
Trying to activate the rest of the movement.
Alrighty then.